channel. What are you gonna do besides play Minecraft? Okay, I need a new world. I got it. Nope, that's. I put caps locks on. There we go. Let's start this. I haven't played Minecraft in so long. Especially not on the PC. I would appreciate if anyone is in chat, 'cause this is only the first stream, so I doubt there will be anyone. But I would appreciate if you could tell me if there's any bugs or problems with the stream. Yeah, spawning in a desert isn't the luckiest thing in the world. It's not the best. Get over here, rabbit. I'ma beat you up. Oh, wait, hold on. Do I have the? Well, this just won't do. Give me a sec. Quitting out of Minecraft, give me a sec. Give me a sec. Do you guys like my my existence is bleeding. God, I hope that works the way I think it works. Or else it's just not gonna be any fun. This is the one I wanted to use. Close down my game for too long. We already started this. The stream barely started, and we're just doing terribly already. Minecraft is, what a way to start things. Don't worry, I'm loading up my Minecraft. It's just me today, guys. That's all. You know, nothing too special. Let's hop back into Minecraft here. There we go. The textures on this thing is so messed up. Even the it's God, I must have been so tired when I made that because I have no recollection of the E on the back of Okay, that's fine. We're fine. Everything's fine. Life is fine. Everything's great. It's definitely not nighttime, so we shouldn't have any monster problems. The biggest strategy, of course, is to get wood from the start, because, like, if you don't get wood, what are you doing? God, there's probably a faster way to do that, but I haven't played PC Minecraft since, like, 2000 and, I think 2011. I haven't played PC Survival in ages. This is a strat, guys. It's a strat. 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 I'm gonna crash my game if I keep doing that. I can't look at it and not be just. Okay, hold up. There's a problem here, and that problem is, where's that smooth, chilling. Where's that good. Yeah, there it is. Good music. All the way up. Is it even on? Hello? Music? Music. Okay, well, music should be on, but it's not, and that makes me sad. You know what we're missing? We're missing a crafting table. We should find a cave. Oh, perfect! A cave! There was probably an easier way to do that. There we go. Want sticks. Lots of sticks. Here we go. Now I need some of this. Oh look, I got an achievement called Stone Age. Aren't I cool? Where is my smooth, chilling Minecraft music? Guess we'll never know. Also need cobblestone. That's not cobblestone. Here we go. I need 8 pieces of cobblestone to make a furnace. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here we go. All right, now I need to go find some iron. Give me a sec. Oh, look at this. It's a ocean monument outside of the ocean. Excuse me, sir, is there a chest in there that I can... No? Okay. Are you sure? Okay. You know what, screw it. I'm just gonna... You know what, screw the bit. I'm just gonna go get the iron that was right here, because the joke isn't worth my boredom. Maybe your boredom, but not mine. Look how much iron there is. Look how much iron there is. Ooh, straight iron. Alright, here's a trick. I'm a genius. Alright, well, now we need a... There we go. Just make one iron at a time. Let's put my wood here, and my pickaxe right here. You know what? This pickaxe can go die in a hole. Actually, that's exactly what we're gonna do. Die. Yep. There you go. There's certain rules to Minecraft that you shouldn't break. Today, I'm gonna prove that you can break them and not have any consequences. Oh, buddy boy, aren't I cool? Whoosh. Oh, wait, that's not gonna work. Get that out of there. I need sticks first. Bam. You know what? I'm gonna hold on to this stone one, actually. You know, just in case of emergencies. Now we can make sword. That's not how you make a sword. Still watching at home? Of course they're not. Zero views. Stream's been going for 7 minutes. Nobody's showed up. That's fine. Oh, maybe I... There's a chest here. You lied to me, good sir. You weren't so good after all. Yep, this is how you mine gravel. Professionally. I could take this. I will also take all of this. Now don't I just look fine? it's always gonna be funny. Yep. Definitely funny. Dead. What? How are you not dead? I just hit you with a knife. There we go. Oh, he didn't even drop anything. Get your ass over here. Yeah. Quality content, everybody. There we go. Thank you. I don't want this. Just wanted to kill it to fuel my murderous intentions. Does this give me sticks? No. Get over here. Get the frick over here. Kill you. Okay. I just need to stop the voices in my head. Okay, let's go. Mine now. It's mine now. I'm taking this and it's mine now. There's a hole. I will die in this hole. Die in the hole. I'm a smart cookie. I know how to work holes. Wait, no. Hold up. That was supposed to be a lot funnier and not inappropriate than it was, but you know what? That's fine. We'll work with that. Oh, look. It's a desert thingy. forgot desert thingies could exist. What is this small, tan-shaped colored thing sticking out of the ground? Why is there a temple nearby? So I can find more tan-shaped thingy, tan, weird, yeah. No? Nothing? Nothing for me at all? Is there even the world for me to live in now? At least these give me sticks. Sticks can be useful. Are those pork rinds? Why? I could really go for some pork rinds right now. Come here, swine. I shall swine you with my sword. The Swine Slayer. That was brutal. Thank you. Come here. Yep, that pig really didn't want to die. I know what I did, and I know it was wrong. Oh, if I get leather, then I can. Alright, join the club. If I get leather, I can make leather armor, and that will add. Yo, I'm gonna straight fight the Ender Dragon with leather armor. For a bed. Need one more. Not you. You're not important. And it's not just because of your color. There we go. I have bed. Say I stuttered, you're wrong. I'll end you if you say I stuttered. Well, shiz. Now I have to make better thing. I can make stone axe. My axe will destroy you and the people you love. What else? This will stop the voices in my head. I can't get down. Does this appease you? That was... Shut up, I didn't stutter. Your mom stuttered last night. Ayo. Got him. God damn it, this isn't supposed to break. No one can touch me in my hole. You see you over there? Oh wait, that just that's the wrong button. Hey, you stupid zombie. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, he's straight. He disappeared. Where'd he go? That was a crazy magic trick. I don't even know I can do magic. Well, that magic trick definitely satisfied the voices in my head. It's like 90 degrees in here and I'm doing this. Alright, that's fine. I'm a sleepy sleep. Good night. With my steak. With my steak in hand. That's fine. Alright, new day, new me, baby. Give me those pork rinds. Alright, yep, all those idiots over there dying, like dummy heads. Imagine being such a... Did the creeper just straight magic trick on? Oh, he's up there. Cool, I got Monster Hunter. Hey creeper, come here, I wanna eat you. Do creepers drop anything you can eat? Oh. Well, actually, that's not a cave that I can use. I was gonna say, do creepers drop anything you can eat? I haven't played Minecraft in a while, so probably. you can't eat gunpowder. And I'm like, bet. I'll eat gunpowder on video. Just you wait. One of these days, I'll be able to. If you guys donate now. Yo, if you guys like the stream, go ahead and donate so I can buy myself a webcam so I can prove to you that you can eat gunpowder. Oh, I can't wait to eat some gunpowder on stream. That'll be great. There is, like, no good caves ever anywhere. There's not a single good cave. I just need a cave. Is that too much to ask just for cave? I heard bat. I heard a bat. I heard a freaking bat. I heard a freaking bat. And bats only show up in caves. That was a weird noise. Bat, where are you? I will find you, bat. I have found the bat. But first, I need supplies. Oh. Well, that's a lot less scary. Alright, let's go to my house. God. This black sheep will live. He gets to live. I'd be racist if I killed him. How you might say? Because he's black. I mean, what other reason would I be racist for killing a black sheep? Is that not how you make torches these days? Did they change it? Are torches made differently? Oh. Well, that answers my question. Give me those. Freaking, we're going. We're leaving, boys. We're leaving. Pack your things. We're going home. Oh, I need wood, huh? Yeah, I am very out of wood. Well, best to stack up on wood now, because you never know, if I get lost in a cave, I'm gonna need it. This tree will suffice. I mean, what's one tree in the rainforest compared to a 15-year-old boy playing Minecraft? I'm just kidding, I'm a 15-year-old man, you idiots. Ooh, it's getting mixed spooky. Alright, don't worry, I got more coal. Yep, let me grab this coal really quick. I mean, what better things can I do with my time, you know? Probably make money. That'd be nice. I'm gonna make a video tomorrow on my main channel on YouTube at youtube.com/chasegames. Oh, see, there's the music. That's it, just that one note? Nope, never mind, it continues. Oh my lord. Oh snap, he's about to make snipe me. I'm about to get sniped. I'm about to get snipple sniped. Oh shoot, if that creeper explodes, that... Bro, this is all bad. Ow! Little punk. This is not the time for music. It's really... thanks for... I mean, he dropped a bow. I'll take that. God, this music is loud. What is wrong with me? Freaking 36 is your max, little piece of crap. There you go. Maybe I should have gone lower. That's a lot more iron than I expected. But I'll take it. This music is getting annoying. Freaking, you're going down to 12. Like the amount of self-respect I have. You can only have so much self-respect, you know? I had to save rooms for other things, like being funny. Making depression sound like a joke. care if there's any more iron, I'm leaving it. Screw off iron. Well, I don't see any more, so screw off. Well, son of a gun, I was wrong. See, this is what happens when I mine iron. It doesn't stop, and then I'm just here for 5 minutes. That was a long-ass 5 minutes. Well, it seems like this is the end of the road. I guess my best bet is to make a new road, right? Alright. Let's go. People say not to mine down, but you know what? Screw you. Your opinion doesn't matter. Make some sticks and make a new one and tell him he was the first. You were the first pickaxe, alright? There was no one ever like you. You're not adopted. You were born. You're born into this world to help me. But if you grow any weaker, I will burn you. And I will make sure of it. Scare me. Maybe putting torch right there was the baddest. It's a bad idea. Let's see how high up I have to go. Wait, it sounds like they're right next to me. This is too big a gap. I don't like it. This is my home now. And I'll prove it. See? This is my home now. Well, didn't mean to sleep in that, but I guess I am now. Spawn point was set. Isn't that cool? I'm just going onto Twitch really quick to on my phone to check if the stream is running as smoothly as I thought. Everything. There we go. Oh, doesn't that just look amazing? What's that? It says I'm live right now. Is there a time limit on how long I can stream for? Why, that's dumb. Why does it say update information? It doesn't say. There's no activity feed, that's why. But what if I just wanna, view my stream? Is that too much to ask? I mean, it's the least I could do. Nobody's checking it out anyway. Let me catch up with myself. Let me test if the features work. Oh, never mind, I'm getting an ad. Okay, it switched me to someone else's stream. Thanks, Twitch. You're really nice. Oh. Yeah, it works. Isn't that cool? Okay, back to Minecraft, I guess. Wow, my inventory is a mess. There's only one way to... fix that. To waste some wood and make a chest. Let's put the chest right... What's the point in living anymore? See what's going on up here. Oh, there's a zombie. Okay, cool. Thanks, zombie, for lowering my HP. You son of a bitch. I meant to say Bith because that's the funnier version, but I didn't think that through. My brain was on. That's a problem. It's a big problem. There's just a straight gang of creepers. Okay, yep, they're definitely following. Stay back, creeper punk. Hey. What are you gonna do about it, huh? justice truly what life is about? You know? I could see the block he's standing on. That's a real shame. Time to go in my pit of shame. The shame pit. Well, this won't suffice. What the hell am I supposed to do now? Is my iron done? Thank you. Let's make you know what? We're not ready for war. Now we're ready for war. I forgot about that. You think you're gonna stop me just because you can explode? You're probably right. Hey, come here. Was a mistake. No, it wasn't. I am Shovel Master. Shovel Master doesn't die to pathetic creepers. He makes his children. He makes them a female dog. Come here. Oh shoot, that's a problem. That's a bigger problem than I was expecting. Son of a gun. Well, shoot. I'm gonna make a run. And now I'm gonna make back up. Oh, shoot. God dang it. You know what? That's fine. We can work with this. Makes it easier. Oh, for God's sakes. There's so many mobs. This cave is not safe. Shovel ain't working. Get a new one. You've disgraced me for the last time. That bow's useless. I'm sure you all know what I do to useless things. I say it's okay. We'll be able to afford therapy in the morning. But I can't wait that long. Iron. What am I supposed to do with 10 iron? There we go. This leather tunic will stay with me until the day I die. It just so happens that I had the perfect amount. And that there's iron right here. That was lucky. I hope there's no lava right there. Good. If there was lava right there, I would have been done for. There's that smooth music. And yes, I do like jazz. I should. If I don't have enough iron. If I did, I would definitely make a shield. Let's fill these caves with torches. You gotta be kidding me. not dealing with that. My depression can't handle it. What kind of bullshit is that? Fine, let's get back to the game. Life can move on. There's a spider. I don't like spiders. Spider equally doesn't like me. But I was stronger than the spider. Because the spider had something that I didn't. But that's not what made it stronger. That's what made it weaker. You straight telling me that I didn't do anything that entire time? Yep, that's what I'm getting out of this. Thanks for the iron. I need a bucket. I want a bucket. I need another bucket. Or else this thing isn't gonna work the way I want it to. The freaking thing lava so close to the surface. Hold on, I need to go do something that's really important. I'm sorry, Mr. Skeleton. Our situation will have to wait for another time. Oh, shoot. That's okay. It was bound to happen eventually. What was I gonna do? Oh yeah. Useless. What am I doing? I have two birch planks right here. Perfectly good. Okay, now I can use the oak planks. My job isn't to be good at the game. It's to make it as frustratingly funny as possible. Just me snorting a line of cocaine really quick because of how much I'm gonna need it to survive and join this game. That terminology didn't need to make sense. It just did. Matrix Joe. Well, that's just not fair. There's two of you now. Hey, guess what? Even two of you can't handle the wrath of my pig slaying blade. The swine slicer. This is an iron. I need iron, thank you. It's not enough iron. Oh, well that is, thank you. I'm out. See ya, gamer. Hey, hold up. Don't I have a bucket? There we go. Life isn't worth living without a bit of pain. It's just an open house, that's all. This is a great game. I've got no complaints. Yeah, that should do the trick. Wonder if it's nighttime. Yep, it is. I need to find an Enderman so I can die. Enderman. Why, you're not an Enderman. How the hell did that baby zombie spot me from so far away? Come near me, little punk, or I'll slaughter you and your family. I told you. Oh shoot, he caught me on fire. This was unforeseen. Oh, there's a lot more monsters here. Black sheep, save me. Black sheep, save me now. Black sheep, you useless punk. Black sheep, you're useless to me. Oh, there's so many! I'm out of here. I'm not dealing with this, nah. No, you can all make die, I don't care. I'm outie. They're all following me into my cave, aren't they? I can hear them. I can hear them. The sounds of their pitter-pattering feet are getting... That's what you get for being a little brat. Character, and not only that, I'm not even a slightly closer to beating Minecraft. How long have we been streaming for? 43 minutes? That's not long enough. Twitch streamers go like 5 to 6 hours, don't they? We'll stream for a bit longer, mostly because I need it. I need it to be daytime. There's something I need, and it's very important to me. If only I had more open space, that would be nice. Oh wait, this is more open space. Daytime, and this place is right next to a lake of some sort, so all I have to do is grab that water, and then bada bing bada boom, water, and infinite lava. All I need is oh, perfecto. Back into my hobbit hole cave. I could have just stuck with hobbit hole, but cave just seemed more fitting, because that's what I am, I'm a cave hobbit. There we go. Perfect. Let's see. Yeah, this is how it works. I think I needed an infinite lava spawner. So there's a bit of exercise in between this and there. I still need... Yeah, okay. Oh shoot, that could be more problematic than I expected. Oh shoot. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Gotta be a faster way to get down here, you know? Alright, I'm gonna do the smart thing and cover this up before we start. Why, this isn't supposed to be here. What kind of idiot would place it right there when it goes right there? Take it. What in the f- let's see. Okay, I think it goes one more. Just some chill Minecraft, that's all. I keep going up one set of stairs and I think, yeah, it's fine. I'll be done soon. And then I go up the second set of stairs and I'm like, I can't believe there was a second set of stairs. You know? I'm sure you do. Oh, this is problematic. Oh, this is very problematic. I don't know how to get this out of here. It's messing with my brain. That's not what I meant to do. Oh, wait. I need this out of sight, out of mind, really quick. I need some of this. Thank you. Easy part. Wait. Yeah, that comes the easy part. I literally need one more. Now we're finally done here. Took a second for my brain to comprehend the fact that I was being an idiot. But it got there. There. What a stylish looking portal. Now I just need some gravel and I should be fine. But where could I find my perfect? boys and girls and or other, because people are just weird these days. We're going to the Nether. Hey, it worked. Am I ready for the Nether? Is this something I'm prepared to do? Yeah, I don't see why not. Oh wait, hold on. Don't want to get my buckets out of order. Yeah, let's go.
Yep. It's the good old fashioned chill. Chill Minecraft stream.
Oh, ain't this cool? Oh, I heard a thing. A bad thing. Oh, this, like. This is like the worst possible spawn. Oh, that lava's still spawning in. Oh, this is like the worst spawn. Freaking moonwalking gas, get the hell out of here. Oh wow, he did exactly that. Mr. Piggy, man, sir, can you tell me, okay, rude. Can you tell me where I can find myself, you know, Nether fortress? That'd be pretty nice. No? Okay, thanks. Okay, is there like no Nether fortress here? What the frickle fraggle? That's not bad. Best way to just go for it. I shouldn't eat pork rinds right in front of the pork people. That would make the pork people mad. I didn't know magma cubes could bounce on lava. That's a fun little thing I learned today. Siphon asked me, hey, what did you do? What did you learn today? Well, I learned that magma cubes can jump on lava in Minecraft. I'm gonna have to make a big hop here, and by big hop I mean big drop. Well, shit. I have the needs to live on. That's the wrong button. I hope you all enjoyed this chill Minecraft stream. I mean, I was only really playing till I died. I think I died once during the stream, but you know what? I don't give any craps about that, because that's dumb. That's dumb. That's super dumb.
So hope you all enjoyed. Honestly,
that was pretty dope, pretty chill, dope stream. I enjoyed it. It was pretty fun. Yeah, I don't plan on being Minecraft on this server ever again. My hopes and dreams are destroyed.